These medieval skyscrapers were built in the 12th and 13th centuries by the inhabitants of San Gimignano here in Italy. There are now only 13 of these towers, but in its heyday, there were 76 of them. These skyscrapers are built of mud. They're in the Yemen, and they're over 400 years old. The reason they're so tightly packed together is not the cost of real estate, it's a protection against the fierce heat. The Yemeni have been building high-rises like this for over 1,000 years. But the Romans got there first. Nobody can be quite sure how high these apartment blocks went up. But a letter found in one ancient Roman city gives directions to an apartment on the 8th floor. The Roman architect Vitruvius wrote, "In view of Rome's unlimited number of citizens, necessity has driven us to build high. By the use of stone, brick, and concrete, buildings are raised with several stories, producing very convenient apartments." But of course, as soon as you start building high, the city becomes a more dangerous place to live in. As the great Roman historian Livy reported,
"I sincerely regret that I have to report that an ox fell from the fourth story of an apartment block on the Forum Boarium."
Look out below!
But falling livestock wasn't the major hazard. More serious was the danger of buildings collapsing, or worse still, fire.